Hello, it's Moon Girl Get Slapped here, or you can call me Lisa. I'm here to make a close-up camera brushing video, just like old times, and I hope that you enjoy it. I couldn't find all of my brushes, so not all of them make the greatest noises, but I should be able to tell that, and if they don't appear to be making noises, I will do that thing. I hear it's a trigger where you just kind of brush the camera without ever actually touching the camera. I got that idea from Dylan Dream ASMR, or I think he goes by December ASMR now. He's also in my ASMR directory video. He did one because he saw someone else do one, and so there you have it. We'll make use of those brushes that don't make good noise. So, let's sip of my coffee. Sunshine in a cup. I'm gonna go ahead and try to do a nice cam brushing video for you. It's Monday night where I live. Football's on the TV, but I don't really care about the Saints or the Dolphins too much, so I'm kind of taking a break. Nothing could top that Seahawks game this week, so I'll leave it at that. First, I need to brush around the camera lens. Because I think it makes a really cool noise. An older Canon digital, because that's like what I have right now, but it seems to do okay. Just basically tracing the waves on the camera, tracing the outline of the camera itself. Polish some clean. I'm working on a video. Actually, it was an idea to post it on Instagram, Facebook. Hey, some more of my life about a video where I brush your hair. Sound is nice. I'm working on a dummy head for that. All I have is an alien skull. I'll work it out. As I mentioned earlier, Monday. Beginning of a new week. Arguably the most hated day in the week. So guess that's like Monday, but you're in deeper and you're not quite towards the middle of the week, but yeah, I don't know. At least there's hope. Probably not. Okay. I'm going to switch brushes now. Say goodbye to this one. Pardon my nails. I had to scratch through a cellar door today. It's really hard on nails. Okay. The next one. It's a larger, softer brush. Don't know if it's going to make a lot of noise for you, but it still may bring about pleasant sensations. I kind of like this brush, even if it doesn't make that much noise, just because it seems to be, I don't know, if I was the camera lens, I would be liking this a lot. It seems very soothing, like possibly the camera likes it. It's very gentle. More pressure seems to make a different. Nice all together. Enough for this one. Next, try this ratty looking guy. Again, not too much noise. It's not enough to cover the growling my stomach just did. I know I cannot be the only one who has suffered stomach growl or a throat gurgle in the middle of a video and hope nobody noticed, but of course it sticks out like a sore thumb. So let's give this one a try. Sort of like brushing a stone. Very carefully, just a dry brush. Like what you do with opals, I guess. Just brush and brush and brush till you are brushes, whatever the brushes. Yeah. You know, I don't like that word anyway. How about I just keep the diamond in the rough. This connection there somewhere. I know it did. Oh, that was a beautiful throat gurgle. or it's not sexy enough. Just go away, but I'm not even sure you guys are really out there because I just never hear from you. It's some kind of unknown thing. Do you have a comment? Yes, you just hang me on Facebook. It's cool, but I kind of miss the old days where I can't seem to get my Facebook link to work on my YouTube page, so if you would like to friend me on Facebook, just type in my YouTube username, MoonGirlGetZapped, and search for me, and you'll find me. Yeah, apparently my camera's wobbly. That's awesome. I no longer am enjoying this brush. Let's go and try a fan brush. Try to keep the camera steady so it wants to be unsteady. I'm guessing this brush probably sounds pretty close. And I see it actually quite nasty. Alright, if you want to check them out, you should look through my videos. I have a lot of them. Right now I'm just really hoping that my son is so he can pick up his cockatoo. It keeps dragging his butt on my floor. Here I am making a video, trying to unwind. Yeah, I had a busy week visiting with my grandson and watching dogs and all that sort of thing. I'm sure we've all got busy weeks and busy lives. It's nice to take some time out. Yourself to listen to some videos. Sorry about the camera, it's really actually starting to piss me off. So, I'm going to keep pushing. I hear lurkers in the hall. They have to go soon. Might be big and boring. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I just have something really weird that I'm I think this brush, the first brush, I think, but the other one's kind of not impressive. So, I hope this was a nice trigger video for you. I am getting on the ball. I have several videos lined up and getting back in the game. Let me know you're there, guys. I hope that this video has relaxed you somewhat, and hopefully you didn't forget about your fears and go to sleep quietly. Bad day, I hope you don't even hear this. Okay. Night night.